Hey guys, still with Joss from SGC and Thornberry Server, and I've created this video back in November when we managed to complete T10 for the first time. But I'm going to create a strategy and a positioning guide as well for the first final coil of Bahamut. So check out the links below from time to time. I'll update the links when the guide and turn 11 video is ready. So drop me some comment or message me in game if you have any questions about the first final coil of Bahamut, and I'll see you on my next video. Cheers!
Paling gue sih gak ada defense yang kena. Healer.
Nah, gitu dong crit fire 3-nya. Oh. Lagi lo. Ah, kampret.
Yang pertama tetap kita tinggal dulu. Yeah.
MB aja, Fu.
Biar goyang.
Biar goyang.
Cover main tank aja, Fu. Ada rip soal ini. Yosuka, tolong di stop sikit.
Siap-siap ya, Fu.
Siap-siap.
Random ya.
Lightning sama...
Oke.
Tabrak.
Gak suap.
Wuih.
Thank you.
Waduh, ninja kill, kampret. Waduh, tank.